Somebody take him to shut it down.
Hey beauties, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Nisia. If you are new here, hey boo, welcome. And if you are a returning subscriber, hey babe, welcome back. So as you guys can see by the title, we got more nail mail. I got some more PR packages that came in today, and I might show you guys. I believe this is from Nail Reserve, their fall collection that they sent me. So I might show you guys these, or maybe this might just be on Instagram. But today, for sure, I am opening up my Nail Supply Glamour package. I'm really excited for this. I'm always excited for Nail Mail. Nail Supply Glamour, they added so many new stuff to their site. And I got so many amazing things for, like, press-ons. They have, like, extra long press-on nail tips now. So that's one thing that I'm really excited to see. So we're going to jump straight into this package because, like I said, your girl is fiending, okay? So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and let's get started. So I got my X-Acto knife, and we're gonna pop this baby open. That one. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited to see these tips in person. Let me just open this up. Okay, beauty, so this is how the package is looking. I taped on the sides so y'all can see everything in the box. So as you guys can see, this is how everything usually comes packaged from Nail Supply Glamour. Everything is so protected and nicely sealed up. So the first thing I'm seeing, and I believe these are the tips that I was just talking to you guys about. Oh my goodness. Okay. So these are the 4XL full coverage square nail tips. When I tell y'all, the sets that I'm about to make, I already have a set plan with this for one of my clients. But what I want to do with one of these sets is going to be absolutely crazy. I am so happy Nail Supply Glamour added these long tips to their site. Like, y'all, oh my gosh. Oh my god, this is literally press on nail girl heaven, especially for the girls that like real long nails. Like, can y'all see that? That is a long nail. Look at that. Oh my goodness, I cannot wait to create this content. And I love how the end is like, it looks like it's already been filed and nicely shaped already. Probably do a little more filing at the end once the gel polish or acrylic gets on there. But I'm definitely going to be showing you guys a video with this. So definitely make sure y'all follow me on Instagram because y'all will be seeing a set with these nail tips. As a brand ambassador for them, we create content on Fridays. And today is Thursday, y'all. I'm about to use these tips for sure. So, yeah, like I said, those are the 4XL tips, and I'll link everything down below with my discount code so you guys could save. So, the next thing I got were these Glamour lint-free table wipes. Now, I used to use these all the time, and I kind of stopped using them because I wasn't really dealing with acrylic as much as I used to. But now that I build my acrylic collection, which I might show you guys at the end, if you guys... I don't think it was on this channel that I created my first nail room, like nail studio tour. I think it was my other channel. But if you guys came from that channel over to this one, y'all knew my drawer had like probably like one acrylic and the rest was what I made. So I'm going to show y'all how my drawer looks now. But besides that, like I said, since I'm working with more acrylic now and I'm getting into the acrylic era of my press on nail business, I decided to pick up some of these. And of course they're pink and they come with 25. So yeah, these are really, really nice and I cannot wait to use these. Let's see what we got next. Okay, the next thing we got is the base and top coat. I love this little duo kit. It's cheaper than buying just the top coat alone, so I always get the duo now, and the case and everything that it comes in is so cute. And it comes with a base and a top coat, so this is how it looks. Super, super pretty. I love everything about Nail Supply Glamour. Like, their packaging and everything is so gorgeous. So that is what's in here. I am thinking about decorating my top coat. That's why I got this one. Because I want to actually decorate the, you know, what people been doing, like decorating with charms and stuff. So I'm going to do it to this one, probably make a video on it. We'll see. I also got some more of their nail glue. I really like this nail glue. I use it for myself. And I'm pretty sure I'm probably going to start including these in my packages. So I just got these, this little pack for myself, though. This is a pack of 10. And this is like a nice deal. I believe it's like $4 for all this nail glue. So I picked up a pack. The next thing in here is my monomer. Oh, it's so cute. Look how small it is. So I got a 4 ounce of the regular monomer that they had. I do have the odorless monomer, which I like using when I'm like swatching and stuff like that. This is how it looks. Super, super cute. And I can't wait to transfer this over into my container. I'll probably show a video of how I organize all these stuff, because your girl is running out of space in her nail room and I need a couple more drawers in here. So yeah, I'm gonna do an organization video soon on here and probably on Instagram. The next thing I got was the rubber base coat. I'm really excited about this. I never had a rubber base coat before, and like I said, with those long nails, I definitely want to wear them, but I'm gonna need them off ASAP because I cannot work with nails like that. But yeah, I got this for that mainly, but of course to still use for like when I want to promote my nails or my nail designs and I'm ready to just take it off. So I'm gonna probably do a video on this, probably it's gonna be on Instagram, and when I come on YouTube with a full like video showing a set, like work with me video, I'll probably, you know, of course show y'all how I use it. But that's that. I'm really excited for that. Okay, the next thing I got, oh my god, these are so pretty. So these are the charms that I got, and this one is actually for a client. Okay, yeah, this one is actually for a client. Of course I had to get the pink ones because I'm Kinesia. I'm gonna get it in pink. Excited to use these nail charms. I also got some swatch sticks because I did get some new polishes and I have other polishes that I want to swatch. So every time that time comes around and I'm running low and it's time for us to get our PR package, I always add this. I'm excited to swatch all my new things. The next thing, ooh, oh my god, look at the boxes. So these are the 3XL nail tips. I don't know why I was expecting it to come in a short box like this. This long box is so cute. Oh my gosh, I have so many tips. I cannot wait to add these to my collection. And I cannot wait to use these this weekend. I'm so excited, y'all. This is really fire. So these are the 3XL. They come with 120 pieces. And this is how they look. Oh my goodness. I really love long tips. Like, even though like I won't wear nails this long unless like I'm promoting, these are so pretty. So I got these. This is how long these are. I can do these for like a day. They're real cute. So yeah, like I said, these are the 3XL. Or where did I get this from? That's a size 7. Oh, stuff from here. Okay, so yeah, this is how they look. The box is super cute. Super, super cute. I'm actually going to get a case for the 4XL tips as well. But this case for the long ones, super, super pretty. I also got the 3XL in stiletto because, you know, well, for me, my clients, a lot of the times they like to do, oh, this one has a piece of tape on it. Oh, yeah. A lot of the times my clients like to do one, like, stiletto or two stiletto nails. So I made sure I added this in there. And plus, Halloween is coming up. Hold on, let me get one out. Halloween and all of that stuff is coming up. So I feel like stiletto nails give me Halloween vibes all the time. So, yeah, I also got these. I never had, like, long stiletto nails like this. So I'll be definitely doing something for Halloween with these nails because these are fire. And then I also got, I think this is my last tip case. These are the coffin, the 3XL coffin. Nobody really gets coffin no more. Not as much as how I used to do coffin. I feel like everybody's into this nice, like, perfect square. So Yeah, but I just got these because I figured if I show those long nails in square, somebody's gonna come to me and be like, oh, can I get that but in coffin? And if I don't have it, I would be like, dang, I should have got it. So I got it to get it out the way. And yeah, these are really cute too. I like coffin nails. I still think they're pretty cute. I ain't gonna lie, I would still choose square over coffin, but these are really nice for the coffin girly. So I'm really excited to do some press-ons with those as well. And then we got a few more stuff. I also did get the crystal clear powder. I'm really excited for this. I got it in the 2 ounce. So yeah, I want to see like how clear this really is. I always see videos, so I'm excited to test it out myself. But yeah, this is how it looks. Super cute packaging. And then I got some rhinestones. Ooh, these are pretty. So I'm not sure if I made a video or what. I think on my Temu haul, or probably just my nail video, my last video before my drill review video, I was telling you guys how I'm trying to grow my collection of rhinestones, but mainly with the shapes. So I definitely had to pick these up. These are like a smoky, I believe they call this one the smoky black. These are fire. Y'all can't really like see them too well. Let me take them out. As y'all can see, like they're like a smoky black. I said we got full and Halloween coming up. These are fire and I'm really in love with their crystals. Like they really look really, really good. I've been using them a lot. And then I also got it in this pink. I believe this one is called Pink AB. Oh, I didn't know it came with like the little ones. That's so cute. So this is how this one looks. This is fire. I really, really like this. So I was like, I have to add this because I don't have no rhinestones, no pink rhinestone shapes. So I got this one as well. Super cute. Once y'all subscribe to me, I'm telling y'all, y'all going to be adding things to your cart every day or every week, okay? Whenever I upload, and actually I've decided when I'm going to upload. So I'm going to upload every Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday. 3 days out the week, so I'm really excited for that, and just pushing out more content for you guys. So yeah, and then I also lastly got 2 polishes, and this is how they look. So I really wanted some base polishes. This one is in the color Mulberry, and then this one is in the color Dark Beauty. So yeah, like I said, I wanted some like base colors. Hopefully these work out good for me. So I'm actually going to swatch these and show you guys that. So I got my 2 swatch sticks and I got everything set up, my lamp, so I can cure them on camera. But the first one I'm going to do is the Mulberry one. I hope these are going to be like one of like the perfect base colors for me. I kind of been like, I wouldn't say struggling to find like a perfect base coat. I actually have one. It's done now. It's Angel Face by iGel Beauty. I really, really love that. Not base coat. Did I say base coat? I really love that new base. It just goes with any skin complexion. So like I'm really on the hunt to just find something like real nice like that. I'm gonna restock on that, but I still want to find, you know, like, let's say iGel. One thing about me, I like to, like, find stuff in different brands because God forbid that brand stop selling something or discontinue a certain color. Then you're stuck with nothing. So, like, that's why I'm trying to find it in Nail Supply Glamour. And I know they got one. I just got to keep looking. But for these, I don't think I was going to think about this as a base. I thought maybe, I think I got this because it was just pink and it's a pretty pink. So yeah, this is what this one looks like. So this is what this one looks like. Yeah, that's a really nice pink. This is really pretty. So we're going to cure that. And then do another coat. This one, this is definitely the one I got to use as a base. So this is a part of their shimmer collection. Oh yeah, this is really pretty. So this one has like the shimmers in them. I really like this collection because it's just so like luxurious. Like, I don't know if y'all can see it already. That's why you gotta order so you can see it in person. But no, this is really nice. This is really, really pretty. I like this. I can see myself using this as a base. Probably like with a white French or something like that. I feel like this will look really nice. So that's one coat. Can y'all see? Y'all can kind of see the shimmer right there, but not as much as how I'm seeing it in person. And this actually could be a nice, like, base, like, a nice nude base, too. Because now that it's cured, it looks, like, sheer. So, like, let's say you were just supposed to do one or two coats. This would be really nice as well. So, where did I put it? Let's give it one more coat and then see how pigmented they are. This one, definitely for a nice, like, French. This will look really, really nice. As y'all can see, and then this one. So yeah, these are really two nice colors. That's pretty much it for this video. If you sticked around, thank you so much. I love sharing all the stuff that Nail Supply Glamour has and, you know, sharing it with you guys, especially if you're a press on nail artist. Y'all need to run and get those nail tips. Like, especially if you have nail clients that love long nails, instead of adding a nail and filing a nail, this just saves so much time. Like, I don't be doing all of that unless it's like a duck nail, and I recently just got some duck nail tips, full coverage tips. I'm always looking for a full coverage tip because it saves time. So yeah, I'm gonna show y'all my little collection of acrylic because I'm really excited about this drawer. I actually just organized my drawers yesterday. Well, not organized them, but like put some more stuff in there. So I'm gonna show y'all that, and then my little shelf for Nail Supply Glamour polishes. So this is how the area is looking, and when I tell y'all like I'm in love, and I know when I'm probably gonna keep something for a while, but like this setup right here, let me show y'all. This is how it looks, and it's super cute. Like, I love this used to be where the drawers are, but the drawers used to be on the other side of the room, and I was just like, it's taking up space. I used to have it all the way in the corner, but I had to, like I said, I'm in the attic. So, like, I had to, like, you know, not bend, but, like, be on a little far over to, like, open the drawer all the way. And I didn't like that. So, that's why I ended up moving them. But, like, this setup right here is literally gorgeous. Like, I'm in love. So, I got my black curtains. It used to be, like, a white little blind thing there. And I didn't like how it was looking. So, I knew that I was going to get my curtains black. And quick little, like, sneak peek. I actually, like, did this bling strip. If y'all can really like see my personality, y'all gonna see it when y'all see the whole room, but y'all can get a little glimpse of like what I like. So it's all white, and then I added like some bling strips. These are some new packaging boxes and stuff that I got that I wanted to test out in these as well. I'm really excited to put some nails in there. Maybe I might upload a video this week using those boxes. And then I have a box that I was working on. Follow Branded by Nisia for all like the nice pretty boxes that you guys see on my page. I do them myself, but yeah, I have orders that I want to put in there and will be shipped out soon. So I was just working on a little box and I like how it came off, so that's how it's gonna stay. And then these are my Alex drawers. These are expensive, and let me tell y'all, like, when I saw the drawer, because I always had like the regular Alex drawer, the 5, and I was like, I need something bigger than that. And I saw these and I saw the price of them and I was like, damn. But like, literally, I think I've had this for like a year now and they still look brand new. They're still super clean. I take pride in all my nail stuff. I don't like mess. So like, every week I'm wiping it down, I'm making sure it's clean, and as y'all can see, it still looks brand new. The only thing is when I was moving, like, this is how, not picky, but like, I can notice everything. I realized when I moved, like, I saw like these three little indents, so these drawers weren't covered at the time when we moved into our new house, so something hit it and it has that now. But otherwise, it doesn't bother me no more, but everything looks so good. And then this is actually, this is a flower pot little stand thingy. My mom was about to throw it away when we were moving. And when I tell y'all, I've been doing DIY since I was a little girl. Like, I love revamping stuff. So maybe I'll show y'all what this looked like before it looked like this. But I spray painted it gold. I added some contact paper on the top, little bling, and look, it's so pretty now. I'm definitely gonna insert that clip or that little picture that I did side by side, because this is like a totally different thing. So anyways, that was like just a quick little preview and just tour of this little area. But this is my acrylic drawer now. When I tell y'all, I'm so proud of myself. Like, I'm so happy. A lot of these, like, these are all Nail Supply Glamour. And then I have, like, some Nail House. When they had their sale, I was like, I definitely wanted to get some. So I got some of those. I got some more Nail Supply Glamour. Some Mia Secret in here. And a lot of iGel Beauty. I went crazy when, I think iGel Beauty had, this was years ago when I first started. iGel Beauty had a huge sale. I don't know if it was 60% or 70% off. But I went nuts, okay? Like, I wasn't even using acrylic at the time, and I was just buying up all these acrylics. But now that I'm using acrylics, I'm really excited to start using them more. But this is how my acrylic drawer is looking. Isn't she cute? She's so organized. I need to add the little hearts swatches on these as well. I still have some to add, but this drawer is just absolutely gorgeous. And then I left this drawer empty as well, because y'all know, like I said, I want to continue building this collection, and I have some companies that I'm working with that work with acrylic, so it's gonna have some space in here to put my new things in. But it's just one at the time, and it's from Nail Supply Glamour. I'm gonna put my crystal clear in here. And yeah, like, y'all, let me show y'all. Like, when I tell y'all, I really cannot wait to show you guys my whole nail area, because I know y'all gonna love it. Everything is just so organized, and I have so many things. I'm not gonna show y'all all of it, but I have so many things to show you guys. I'll probably just give y'all one more drawer. So like, all of these down here are basically all like nail art. And what I want to do, since I'm getting more packages and stuff, and like I said, I'm running out of space, I have some little stuff in there from Melody Susie, nail art stuff, and all of these drawers are full, so I need to go down, but these drawers are full as well, so I'm going to be getting some new drawers. But all of this is just like a whole bunch of nail art, not nail art, but like rhinestones. So this is like my rhinestone drawer. When I tell y'all, it's literally full in here. I still have some space. I could fit like one more container and then probably some stuff on the side. But all of this, like I said, not gonna do too much because I don't want y'all to see everything. But all of this is a whole bunch of charms. All of this, this whole cut off from here down is nail charms. So I have an addiction, but I want to take all of that out and get a drawer, probably put it on the side, move that down there, and get a drawer right here and put all the nail charms and stuff in there, because I just feel like I just want this separate now and just use this whole thing for like gels and acrylics and paints and all of that good stuff. But yeah, that was my quick little tour, just trying to show you guys what I did. This is what I did yesterday, so I'm really excited. Like I said, I'm so in love with how this looked. So over here is what the Nail Supply Glamour shelf looks like. I put it over here in this corner. I just felt like it was just so convenient and just looks so pretty over here. So we got two more gels to put up on here. So I'm gonna do that and then come back. Okay, so this is how it's looking now. Super, super cute. I got this shelf from Amazon when I first started doing nails. So it's been around for a long time and switched out so many times, but this is how it looks. Super cute. Oh my goodness, when I tell y'all, I cannot wait to fill this shelf. That's why every time when I get my PR, I like to like get at least two, or just one, or whatever it may be, at least one new polish, so I can just continue adding on here. So soon I'm gonna just get a new collection, which I think it's another collection that I don't have, so I'll probably get that next time. And then yeah, it's only a little more space to fill, and I organized them. This is the neon collection, this is the new collection, and this is the jelly collection. So everything is really organized, but yeah, this is how it looks. I'm real, real happy with this whole shelf. Like, it just looks so good. But anyways, beauties, that was basically it for this video. Just wanted to give y'all like a quick rundown of what my nail room is looking like. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. And I can't, like I said, can't wait to show y'all this whole room. So yeah, make sure you subscribe so you're updated whenever I post a new video. Hit that bell too so you get notified. So that's pretty much it. Bye, beauties. Love you guys. See you guys in the next video. Mwah. Somebody taking pictures, shut it down.